Hello students, today in this video I will explain you exercise 2C. So in this exercise you will learn how to solve the questions based on divide. So here in this exercise I will explain you how to divide the given algebraic expressions. So see question number first part, heading is divide 8x by 4. So what do you have to do? We have to divide 8x by 4. So by 4 means in the denominator you will write 4. Now both numerator and denominator we will cancel with the table of 4. 4 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8. So in the denominator 1 is coming, that means this division is over. Now final answer we will write 2, and this x is also remaining, so final answer is 2x. So like this you have to do first part. Now see part number 4. Minus 16px by minus 8. So in order to divide minus 16px by 8, we will write this by 8 in the denominator. Now this minus and this minus we can cancel it. If you will not cancel these minus sign, then also it is okay. But in the answer minus and minus we have to write here plus sign. 8 1 ja 8, 8 2 ja 16. So final answer is plus 2px. So this plus sign is not compulsory to write. If we will not put plus sign here, then that means this answer is positive only. So it is optional whether you write plus sign or not. Now see another part, part number 7. 3x by minus 1. So we have to divide 3x by means we have to write this number in the denominator, minus 1. Now, this is positive number and this is negative number. Plus and minus, minus. So, in the answer, we have to take minus sign. 1, with the table of 1, we will divide this 3. So, when we will divide this 3, then answer will be 3 only. And this x also we will write here. So, final answer is minus 3x. So, like this, you have to do question number first. Now, come to question number second. Question number second, divide first part 13ab by a. So we will write in the upon form. 13ab by means upon, this a we have to write in the denominator. Denominator a and numerator a will get cancelled. So here final answer is 13b. In the denominator nothing is remaining, this a is already cancelled, so our final answer is 13b. Sorry. So like this you have to do question number second first part. Now see part number fifth. 36x power 3 y power 3 by minus 6xy. So in this question what you have to do, 36x power 3 y power 3 we will write as it is in the numerator. After by what is written, minus 6xy, this number we will write in denominator. Here you will observe x and y alphabet, they are not having any power. So in the power we have to write 1. X power is nothing is given, y power also nothing is given. So in this x and y variable we have to take 1 power. Now first of all minus is here and here it is plus, so we will solve this sign. Minus plus, in the answer we have to write minus. 6 6 ja 36, so in the denominator number is cancelled, in the numerator 6 is coming, so in the answer also we will write 6. Now here you will observe x alphabet and x alphabet, these two alphabets are same, and in between upon sign is coming. So in the divide what you have to do, you have to subtract the powers. Divide is given here, upon means divide. So what we have to do, x power 3 minus, this is the x power 1, so here 3 minus 1 we will do. In the divide we have to subtract the powers. This is y power 3 In the numerator it is given, and in the denominator y power is 1. So upon, because of this divide sign, upon sign, we will subtract the power of these y. So y power 3 minus 1 we will write here. So final answer is minus 6 x power 2 y power 2. So this is the final answer of part number 5th. Now see another part, part number 8th. 8th part. So first of all, we have to write in the numerator minus 168 a square b square c x square upon minus 7 a square, sorry, it is not a square, it is 7 a b square x square. So here what you have to do, first of all, we have to solve the sign. This minus, minus and minus we can cancel also, and if we will not cancel it, then we can write here directly also in the answer, minus and minus we can write here plus 7. These two numbers we have to cancel with the table of 7. 7 1 ja 7, this one also we will cancel with the table of 7. 7 2 ja 14, remainder 2, 2 and 8 28, 7 4 ja 28. Now numbers we had divided, final answer on dividing the number we are getting 24. So here in the answer we will write 24. Now we will solve the alphabet. Here you will observe x power 2 and x power 2 both are same, so we can cancel these x power 2 in the numerator and denominator. Another thing, b power 2 here also and here also it is same, so we will cancel these two also. But a power 2 and this is not a power 2, so we will not cancel these two alphabet. So what we will do, in the a power nothing is given, so we will take here 1. Power of a nothing is given, so we will write 1. Now upon is coming, upon means divide, so we will divide these two alphabets. A power 2, because of this divide, this a power 1 we have to subtract, a power 2 minus 1. B is already cancelled. In the numerator C alphabet is remaining, so here we will write C alphabet. X alphabet we had already cancelled. Now final answer is 24, a power 2 minus 1 when we will do, then we will get 1 C alphabet. So this is your final answer of first question, 8th part. So like this you have to do all the remaining parts of question number first, question number second. Now see question number third. Now come to question number third. Third question. First part, simplify the following. We have to simplify, and first part is ax plus bx divide x. So here what you have to do, first of all, this number is written in the bracket, so we will write this ax plus bx in the numerator. Because of this divide sign, we will take upon. In the upon, in the denominator, we will write this x. Now what you have to do in the next step, this x which is written in the denominator, we will write it separately. Separately under first term also, plus sign under second term also, bx upon x. So this x we have to write under ax also and under bx also, as I had written here. Now these two x will get cancelled. X and x will get cancelled. This x and this x also will get cancelled. Now remaining term is a plus b. So this is your final answer of third question, first part. Now see another part. Part number third. So first term we have to write in the numerator, minus 40 ab plus 15 ac. This full term is given in the bracket. So we have to take in the numerator upon. Why I will write here upon? Why I will put upon sign? Because after this divide sign is there. Because of that divide, we have to take upon After divide, it is minus 5a. So in the denominator, I will write minus 5a. Now this minus 5a, we have to write under this number also. Minus 40ab upon minus 5a. This minus 5a, we have to write here. Plus sign. This plus, we will write as it is. Minus 5a, we have to write under this also. 15ac. This is ac upon minus 5a. So this minus 5a we have to write under this number also and this number also. Now minus and minus will get cancelled. A and A will also get cancelled. 5, 1 ja 5. 5, 8 ja 40. So everything we had cancelled here. Now remaining term is 8b. Now this is plus and this is in the denominator minus. So plus minus minus. So we will put here minus sign. Plus minus minus. A and A will get cancelled. 5, 3 ja 15. So in the numerator, what is the remaining term? 3c. So final answer of this third part is 8b minus 3c. So like this, you have to do part number third. Now see another part. Part number sixth. Sixth part. Minus 16 x power 8 y power 4 z power 5 minus 20 x power 7 y power 3 z power 4 plus 24 x power 6 y power 2 z power 3 divide minus 4 x square y square z square. So first of all, what we have to do? This full bracket we will write as it is. Second term also, minus 20 x7 y3 z4 plus third term 24 x power 6 y power 2 z power 3 divide means upon minus 4 x square y square z square. Now this first term, minus 16, x power 8, y power 4, z power 5. This upon denominator number, we have to write under all the three terms. Separately, we will write under each and every term. So here we will write minus 4, x square, y square, z square. Now, this minus sign, we will write here. Now, this second term, we will write by giving some gap. Minus sign, we will write as it is. This second term we will write here by giving some gap. 20 x7 y3 z4 upon, in the denominator we have to write the same, minus 4 x square y square z square. Now plus sign is coming, so we will write here plus sign. Now we have to give some gap. Third term, 24 x6 y square z cube upon this number, in the denominator we will write 5, 4x square, y square, z square. Now what you have to do? This minus and this minus will get cancelled. 4, 4 ja 16. So on dividing these two we get 4. Now we will solve alphabet. This is x power 8. And in the denominator x power 2 is given. So because of this divide sign, what we have to do? We have to subtract the powers. X power 8 minus 2. Now y power 4 in the numerator is given, but in the denominator y power 2 is given and upon is coming. So we will subtract this power of y. Z power 5 minus z power 2. So here we have 2 minus 2 power. Now don't cut these two minus sign. Why? In the beginning we can cut minus sign, but in the middle we will not cut minus sign. So what we have to do here? This minus and this minus, minus minus, we will write it plus. 4 and 20 we will cancel. 4, 5 and 20. So we will write here 5. X power 7 and it, here it is x power 2. So where we will write x power 7 minus 2. Y power 3 minus 2, y power 3 minus 2, and next one is z power 4 minus 2. Now we will come to third term. Here also we will check the sign plus, and in the denominator minus, plus minus, minus sign. 4, 6 is 24, so here we will write 6. X power 6, and here it is x power 2, so x power 6 minus 2. Y power 2 will get cancelled. Z power 3 upon z power 2, z power 3 minus 2. Now, in the next step, we will subtract the power 4. X power 8 minus 2 will become 6. Y power 4 minus 2, 2. Z power 5 minus 2, 3. Plus sign. 5 power x, 5 x raised to the power 7 minus 2, when we will do, we will get 5. Y power 3 minus 2 will be 1. Z power 4 minus 2 will be 2. Minus sign. 6 also as it is. X power 6 minus 2 will be 4. Z power 3 minus 2 will be 1. So this is your final answer of part number 6. So like this, you have to do all the remaining parts of question number 3. Now, rest of the questions I will explain you in the next video. So you all have to finish up to question number 3. And in case if you are having any doubt, any problem, then you can comment in the comment box. I will explain you in the next video.